Meanwhile, 20 Democrat attorneys general voiced their support today for a lawsuit challenging South Carolina's fetal heartbeat bill. The 20 states argued the law could harm other states by using more resources if women cross state borders to seek care, potentially straining their health care systems. The governor signed the law into action earlier this year, but it was blocked from going into effect until the U.S. Supreme Court reaches an outcome in a challenge to Mississippi's new abortion law.